गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 12th ऑफ क्लास 6th. द चैप्टर नेम इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड सर्किट. सो बेटा, एज वी नो दैट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी प्ले अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन आवर डेली डे लाइफ. इट्स अ कन्वीनियंट एंड यूजफुल फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी विच वी यूज टू सप्लाई द करंट फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ हीटिंग एंड लाइटनिंग इन आवर डेली लाइफ. It's very important in our daily life, and its importance in our daily life can easily be raised when power supply in our home breaks down suddenly. So from that, what we get? What is that electricity? Electricity is a useful form of energy which is used to supply current for the purpose of heating, lightning, etc. Next thing is how that electricity is generated. Okay, so mainly the electricity is generated in power plants. So in our country, that generally electricity is produced through falling plants, hydroelectric plants, thermal plants, atomic power plants. About these we will discuss here in our chapter. So electricity generation through hydroelectric power plant. In this power plant, like hydroelectricity power plant, electricity is produced from the kinetic energy of moving water, means waterfall from height on the turbines of that generator, and electricity is produced. Second thing is beta, thermal power plant. This is based on the use of coal, diesel and natural gas, and by this that electricity is produced. In atomic power plant, generally electricity is produced through nuclear fission of uranium-235, but it's a radioactive element, and about this we will read in later classes in chemistry. Now next thing is the depending upon the type of generator used, either alternative current or direct current will produced. In our country, we use about generally AC generators. So we get AC, means alternating current from our power plant to our home. Okay, about AC and DC we will read in next classes. Okay, electricity supply to our home by electricity companies in the form of alternating current. Electricity used at our home, in factories, in shopping malls, come from power plants to our home. Okay, also, and in these factories. So what happen when electricity supply is failed at night? What do you feel that time? We look around for a torch, and when we press its switch, then what happen? Its bulb start glowing. And bulb will start glowing only when electricity pass through it. So then, what is the source of that electricity in torch? About these things we will read in our next topics.